men have bled alongside American soldiers, and that's how it's going to be in the future as well.